the words which you have spoken, now we give you thanks, O Lord.